Now this is a story all about how Maslow turned learning upside down. He started his theory in 1943 about human motivation called hierarchy of needs. He took some theories from psychology and created a class system for all society. Determined that three types of needs is what we the men, basic psychological and self-fulfillment. A pyramid was used to put them in order, starting at the bottom with food, warmth, and water. The next need in line is about being safe. Security in humans is what we all crave. If we continue in order from bottom to top, we have belongingness and love and pray we'll never stop. Esteem needs are next that we can't forget. We all love that feeling of self-accomplishment. At the top and bottom of the list is self-fulfillment. When you achieve your full potential, all needs are met. Maslow's theory was only one goal to attain the fifth level, which was great for the soul. I think Maslow's theory is quite ingenious. What five different levels of children needs is. When I took a look at his theory, it's finally clear we can use this in methodology year after year.